Hello friends, how are you doing, everyone? We are all inside our homes because of the coronavirus and in self-isolation. Sab log apne ghar ke andar baithe hue hain because coronavirus is there. And we are all practicing isolation. Ek do cheez thi jo I wanted to talk to you all about. The first thing was that we want two things to be very clear. गांव-गांव में खबर आ रही है कि बहुत लोगों के पास हमारे गांव से करमछरा से अंदर थालछरा की तरफ रहमा वैली की तरफ करबुक की तरफ पार्ट्स ऑफ चंपाहौर की तरफ से कि थोड़ा सा राइस सॉल्ट उसमें कमी है. तो आई एम रिक्वेस्टिंग एवरीवन टीप्रा के थ्रू से हम जैसा भी करके अपने गांव में जो अपने टीप्रा साध लोग हैं उनको चावल नमक दाल ये सब पहुंचाए साबुन पहुंचाए. मैंने अभी अपने मौथा से भी बात किया है और आई हैव इंस्ट्रक्टेड देम दैट फ्रॉम माय साइड वी विल बी रिलीजिंग मनी. We'll also cooperate with the state government, SDMs, block level officers, DMs, to ensure that food is reached in the last village. जो गांव जहां में खाना नहीं पहुंच रहा है, दाल नहीं पहुंच रहा है, नमक नहीं पहुंच रहा है, वहां में हम पहुंचाने की पूरे प्रशासन को हेल्प करेंगे. इसमें पॉलिटिक्स का द क्वेश्चन डजंट अराइज. वी आर जस्ट हियर टू हेल्प आवर पीपल एंड थंचा एकता यूनिटी इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग राइट नाउ, नथिंग एल्स. सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ है एकता. और दो तीन डिस्टर्बिंग न्यूज वॉज कमिंग एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू मेक दिस पब्लिक. स्टोरीज अबाउट रेसिज्म जो निकल के आ रही है. आई एम हियरिंग दैट मैनी पीपल कंप्लेनिंग दैट और मैंने वीडियो भी देखा है. बैंगलोर में हमारे नॉर्थ ईस्ट के friends and brothers are not allowed to enter departmental stores because they have been called corona, they have been called Chinese, chinkies, they are insulting our people. I want to tell this very clearly to all my northeastern brothers and sisters. We are very, it's very unfortunate to see what's happening against us. But don't take this anger and do nothing about it. Keep this anger inside you, evolve yourself and show it to all these stupid fools who call you chinkies, Chinese, coronavirus, are racially discriminating all of us. You show it to them by proving that you are better than everyone else in your area, in your state, in your region and wherever you are working or studying. You will get a chance to respond. Don't worry. People like them, who are idiots, fools, morons, should be dealt with. And I am urging the Chief Minister of all these states where our Northeastern brothers and sisters are being racially targeted, not only discriminated, targeted. People like them should be put in jail. I believe there was a law which was made that you can get go to jail for calling anyone chinky, non-bailable warrant. I wonder why this is not the right time to actually invoke such law so that these idiots who are mistreating our brothers and sisters in metros are also given an exemplary punishment so that people understand. Pura Hindustan ko ek hona hai aur aap hamare northeast logo ko chinky, corona, Chinese bolkar aap target kar rahe ho. Sirf northeast ke nahin. A lot of our Nepali brothers and sisters are being targeted. A lot of our Tibetan brothers and sisters are being targeted. A lot of people who are from Bhutan are being targeted. It's shameful. 2020, you know, we say that we became free from India, from slavery, from racism. And then we do reverse racism on our own people. I think the chief ministers of all these states and the government of India should not appeal, should invoke the ST SC Act and jail these people so that there is an example made for others not to follow this. It is not out of ignorance. It is out of hatred. It is out of superiority that you are looking down upon the people from the Northeast or from Nepal or Bhutan. You think you are superior. Your superiority does not come by looking down or talking down to the oppressed. Your superiority comes when, in the times of distress, you show your true character. You have shown your true character. And these people should be put in jail. I would also like to extend my thanks to all the people who have come and extended the help. We are doing our best. My organization, Tipra, is doing our best. We are on talks with the SDMs, DMs in Tripura. There are some students who are in Hyderabad, Bangalore, mein hamare workers the, wo phase hue hain. Unko bhi help karne ke liye maine paisa bheja hai. Aap chinta mat kijiye. Is time, sab ghar ke andar rahiye. Isolation mein rahiye. Aur panic mat kijiye. This is my message. And my final thought is that is time, आप अपने आप को पॉजिटिव बनाइए. ट्राई टू बिल्ड योर कम्युनिटी. अपने गांव में, अपने दोफा मोथा में, अपने परिवार से, अपने बुजुर्ग से बैठकर बात करके थनचा का बात कीजिए. क्योंकि आज अगर हमको किसी को जवाब भी देना है तो सबसे पहले हमारा यूनिटी सिर्फ शहर में नहीं, गांव में और छोटे टाउन्स में का बहुत ज़रूरी है. आई एम रिक्वेस्टिंग ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल, एकता रखिए और शांति से आगे बढ़िए. बेलाय बेलाय नो हम बाय. और थोड़ा दिन का बात है, आप सब्र कीजिए. हम लोग सब एक संग इस कोरोना वायरस को हराएंगे. बेलाय नो हम बाय. धन्यवाद. थैंक यू. खुलुंखा.